come around 6, I just touched the gas and
first flight class.
Went all the way around.
It's slicking 6.
Yeah.
And 4.
Yeah, that,
so,
it's
yeah.
definitely
slicking. Alright, just be careful coming through there. That new pavement too, on the outside of 6, I have not been on it in the wet, so I don't know how that reacts. And it was great in the dry.
Right.
I don't know what it's going to do in the wet though, so watch
that. Yeah, I just came out and started applying throttle.
I know, it was right. Sit and stick.
Yeah.
Alright, man.
Alright.
Be careful. Thank you.
I think that's it for me.
Two strikes and you're out?
Dude, I came around 9, and I was on the other side of the apex on 9, and it just went.
Yeah. It's, I guess, because of all the oils and everything, the rain hits, and
my tires fall out.
And there it goes.
I mean, they're okay tires, they're cheap tires.
Just they're not. Some of them just aren't as good in the rain.
Yeah.
They're great in the dry. All right, man.
All right,
that's your call. But yeah.
Right, yeah. Thanks.